little monsters? Scrotus War Boys, put them up to mark their turf. Bring them down for good.
Ramming could damage out front, but it should work.
Keep an eye on the car.
Better use the harpoon for this. What's the purpose of these camps?
Oil! A crew pumped from the very ground and sent in convoys to be refined and gasolined in Gastown.
Let's see. War crier. Gates defended. Sniper out front. That's all.
Camp has light defenses. I'll deal with them before entering. Lie low here.
Brother's watch is over you! Brother's smiles at these games!
Gotta shut him up!
Gotta get to that pump and destroy it.
Do that! Oh yeah!
Storm's rising.
Dreaming about killing.
Thank you.
him again. What do you want?
Time is built to this, Wanderer. Your path, however crooked, has led you straight to here. Our work, yours and mine, must soon commence. Come find me when your spirit is ready.
Damn!
destroy the pump. Make it so that there's no reason for them to come back.
Fuel storage. One can will do the trick.
Begin my work.
There's something he's doing before we turn back.
But we've got all we need. Why stall our work on the magnum opus?
It's not for you to understand.
I see. You have your secret reasons. I'll follow you, because I think fate favors old chum.
Shifter of sands, letter of blood, remnants of a ruined past. You say you seek the plains of silence, but do you not wander them right now? The remains of your life, a perpetual flight, an escape from all that is human, until one day, the plains of silence end, and you begin. You're the purpose in this life, my friend, although you fear to dream it. But pain will come, much more pain, before this purpose to you is made manifest.
You know nothing of me.
Look behind you, at June after June of drifting, half-forgotten terrors. You flee them always, these past phantoms, and the madness that crawls inside. You've come to Griffith for a reason, deep inside. Twisted around horrors from which you run lies your strength. Griffith can help. Help you venture down to where you daren't go yourself, and lay bare your true promise.
Spotters. That's trouble. Where's the car?
Oh, he hasn't.
Any trouble?
Hi, sir. Sneaking, spying, wanting to steal her away from us. I had to take her somewhere.
No time to waste then. We've a car to build.
Yes, yes, yes we do. Oh, we've done righteous work, Saint. We have what we need to install the nitrous boost.
Done yet?
Oh, yes, yes, nitro installed. Let's baptize her. Oh, the holy sled. I know just the place.
Stay put.
That's the last of them.
We really should get back to my sanctum.
Get the wheels here!
Say, oh, Saint, come and see. Come and see, oh, Saint. Yes, she's... With these hands and the blessings of the sacred Solenoid, she's come to life. My sweet angel combustion.
What did I tell you? V8, not V6.
Exactly. 8 is the magic number. You and me, we're gonna land a big chief, a bona fide bad boy. 429 cubic inches, 460 horses, holy rolling. Nobody could touch you on the blacktop day or night. Why, you'd be evergreen, eternal, road tripping with the gods!
Where is it?
Gastown.
Then let's go there.
No, wait. You can't just go to Gastown. Oh, we need armor on my angel for that run. Yes, yeah, it'd take a long time, too. I'd probably need to get a couple of... scavengers!
Get in the car!
Wait! My camera!
Let's go! Get in the car! Come on!
Of the Great White, we can make a deal. Trust me, don't.
Doesn't sound safe. Is that the best we can do?
I don't think we have a choice, Zane.
What is this place?
This is part of the Great White is Cheat's territory. Like everywhere else in this realm, it's been overrun by Scrotus. War boy camps and patrols are everywhere.
Keep an eye out. No surprises. So it began.
Keep the car safe.
Behind every tool. Range! That's what we need! A shooter with some range! Our rifle barrel, scope, caliber, large caliber, yeah!
Hard to get one.
Perhaps these nimble black fingers are skilled in such metallurgy?
Are you saying you could build me one?
If Jeet has the parts I need, I saw one dismantled once. It's not so complex. Sharpshooter!
Will this Jeep recognize you?
Good chance it will. Yeah, well, but there are no friends nor favors in this wretched land. And skilled Blackfinger, who's an acolyte to the Angel Combustion who beseeches you.
Who's your driver? Does he have any knowledge of medicine?
I fear not. Your pain must linger. I'm sorry, but he is a driver of otherworldly skills. Yes, you see.
Why would I need a driver of otherworldly skills? Scrap monkey!
Please! Please, we aim to enter the Dead Barrens. And all my gear, it was destroyed. My Infidel scavengers. And we need to heal this machine. If you let us work here, why with his saintly wheel hands and my black fingers, we will deliver to you a bona fide grease pit. Ah, praise be the prophet.
Let him inside.
I wonder.